I've tried to shut this down, but the flame never grows out.